Good afternoon. It has happened again. A New Mexico store has to pay up big because of a surprising Super Bowl play. As part of a promotion, Bios Electronics Store promised customers it would give them their money back on their TV purchase. Now, Jeff Abayo, the owner of the store, says he hopes this year's deal makes up for the disappointing game.
It wasn't as competitive as we'd like it to be. But the fact that the second half kickoff was returned 2 years in a row for a touchdown, it's like lightning hitting twice, you know. It was a great thing.
So what is the biggest refund the store will be giving out this year? Well, that would be $13,000 for a person who purchased an 84-inch TV. Bios says insurance does cover the refunds. That cost the store $4,500 for that policy.